as the deep blue sky, true as the stars at night. Traveling through Texas is truly the best, from the city to the countryside.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to another episode of A Piece of Texas. My name's Rich.
I'm Amberly.
And I'm Luke.
Here we are in Palestine, the historic train town located in East Texas.
It's our first time here, so let's go see what we can get ourselves into.
Well, if you're gonna head to East Texas and you're wondering where to begin, head on over to Davy Crockett National Forest, to Hidden Gem. Yeah, right around the time you reach Highway 7 and 79, you'll start to see the dogwood trees and 112-foot pines. Yeah, like a locomotive with an engine full of steam, I had to catch a train that runs from Rusk to Palestine. We found the Texas State Railroad built in 1883. It runs along 84 through Maydale alongside Steeles Creek. I stuck my head out of the open air car and felt the wind blow through my hair, and it brought me back to the time the rails were built, all the blood, sweat, and tears. The horn had sounded loud as we were picking up some speed. I was flying down the rails that run from Rusk to Palestine.
A hidden gem and switched it up.
Got a little fancy. That was a good steak.
Topped it off with some of the best pie we've ever had.
We found the historic Redlands Hotel built in 1914. Then stopped in Davy Dogwood Park to enjoy the scenery. We walked around downtown and found out everybody was getting along. So many different generations that have been here all along. Then I thought to myself one more time, what a fine place that this can be. I'll hop the train again that runs from Rusk to Palestine.
Texas Highways is true Texas.